Farewell, my country, a long farewell. My tale of mine, which no tongue can tell. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide, from the home I love, by Loch Sheelan's side. How proud was I of my girl so fair. I was envied most by the young men there. When I brought her back, a bashful bride, to my cottage home by Loch Sheelan's side. Farewell, my love, a fond adieu. Farewell, my comrades and my country too. Joys were too good to last, for the landlord came our young hopes to blast. In vain we pleaded for mercy, no. Eileen fainted in my arms and died on that snowy night by Loch Sheelan's side. Farewell, my love, a fond adieu. Farewell, my comrades and my country too. I buried her down in the churchyard low, where in the springtime the wildflowers grow. I shed no tears, for my tongue felt dry on that snowy night by fun heart would sooner bite.